I'm motivated by the excitement and the interest in unraveling a complex set of facts and observations and breaking them down into their component parts. I think that's why I like working with computer models, because I like to break the world down into discrete chunks, understandable parts that I can grasp and that ultimately could be represented by equations.